I'm the man of my dreams, but every day is full of questioning and restless wandering. I know you're worried, and I'm pretty sure it's because I'm the only one who thinks I've failed at everything. And I know that I need help, and I've tried to help myself. So it means a lot to have you on the line. And if I survive this panic attack, I know one day I'll look back and forgive myself for having a hard time, because everything was mine. I know I've isolated and overcomplicated most of what it takes to live in peaceful harmony. And if I ever finally pull it together, it'll be with all the pieces and the people sitting right in front of me. So let today be the last time that I say that I'm waiting for some kind of a sign. 'Cause the answer isn't me, all I need is to let it be. And tomorrow I will say with a smile that finding meaning in everything has been easy.
Help us not look inward, but to look outward and look upward and see the world indeed through heaven's eyes. Hear the voice of Christ saying, you need not go away. You need not hide. You are right where you need to be.